There's a good chance you've heard of slugging, the trend where you slather petrolatum all over your face, but don't forget, you can use it on other areas of the body. I suggest applying a petrolatum ointment to damp skin on the extremities, like the arms and legs. This is where dryness and irritation are common. This is often neglected territory, and a petrolatum-based ointment can help reduce water loss, leaving the skin soft, supple, and hydrated. And because the skin of the neck is so thin, this is a great place to use a petrolatum ointment too to reduce transepidermal water loss that leads to dryness and irritation.